What's up, YouTube? We back with some more videos, and we're back with some NBA. Today
we're facing Cleveland. Irving with it, today, and the Cleveland starting five. The lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen are together inside. Mitchell out there with Darius Garland, and it's Wade in at small forward.
Pretty pass by Kyrie Irving. Nothing like making your teammate feel good right there.
Like button to reach the broadcast from our YouTube channel. Hit that sub.
Allen finds Mitchell. Here's Garland. That's no good. Couldn't get his first one to go.
I got a new controller too.
MP outside. Here's Irving. Mobley
he
with the block.
Cheated, Kyrie.
And so the ball out of bounds. Mobley.
Kyrie.
Big hands out there, MP, and you're conducting.
Davis a screen. Here's MP. That one a little long. And here comes Cleveland. As impressive as the numbers were for Mobley as a rookie, the consistency stood out the most. The team, even when the shots aren't there, he's the type of player that fits with any system.
What you have to appreciate so much about Evan Mobley is his strong work ethic. This guy says he wants to be an all-time great, but he also puts in the work. Boy, just 1 for 4, a little brisky right now.
Garland for 3. It's in by Reddish. The Lakers have gone 1 of 4 to begin this one. Davis a screen. Here's MP. Drops in the layup for 2.
This is what we call highly efficient play. Working off the screen, getting to the cup.
To the left side wing. Mobley against Holmes. And Mobley gets it to go. Mobley's got his second basket on the night.
Man, that is a big-time tough finish. Evan Mobley doesn't back down.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the Mobile One drive.
Yeah, and in close games like this one, BA, you need toughness. Guys, wow. I'll tell you, such an advantage having a playmaker who can get up to the rim and finish.
Now that is what every team wants.
Oh, you love it. Fearless, aggressive, leaving no doubt whatsoever.
Stolen by Davis. Here's Reddish. The three-pointer off the mark. The Cavaliers have gone just 2 for 4 from the floor. The three from Mitchell. No good there. So the Lakers will take it the other way. They come into this one having outplayed the Grizzlies last time.
And that game was all about the depth they have on this roster. Their role players stepped up when they needed it most.
And that's exactly what happened. Guys came off the bench ready to play. The offense didn't miss a beat.
Pass to Allen. Mitchell with the ball. Now Garland. Shot clock at 5. Three-pointer. It's hauled in by Reddish. The Lakers in the lead. MP with it. Guarded now by Mitchell. MP's shot is off. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Outside Mitchell. Fires from deep. And he stays with it. Mobley outside. Pass to Garland. The 3 from Mitchell. Rebounded by the Lakers. And this matchup with the Cavaliers, it's their first meeting of the season.
In 2 games last season, they had a hard time against this team, both at home and on the road.
You know, they may have lost some confidence coming off those losses last year. They know their roster is similarly talented. You wonder if that...
Oh, for a different look here. Jones, he's checked in for Anthony Davis. Olenek comes in for Holmes. Valentine's checked in for Reddish. And it's White in for Kyrie Irving. And a new group getting ready for the Cavaliers. Kevin Love's checked in for Allen. Okoro comes in for Wade. Carter, he's checked in for Donovan Mitchell. And Rubio is subbed in for Garland. To stop the drought! The shot by Rubio, no good. The Lakers have gotten 50% of their shots to fall so far. They're 5 of 10. Jones with a screen on Love. Here's MP. And MP throws it down.
They've been very effective so far. A balanced attack at its best.
On the offensive end, it feels like they're getting the shots they want. And defensively, they are connected and on a string.
Pass to Okoro. Out left to the wing. Jones against Love. Good work defensively by White.
Boy, if you're going up against this guy in this closer range, you've got to defend with everything you've got. A tremendous job defensively.
MP, that was good.
I just love the ball movement.
They're having very little success right now.
And they really could take a different approach, right? Find something that works.
The shot by Rubio, no good.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
Jones with a screen on Carter. MP, the pass to Jones. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
They're not wasting any time putting their stamp on this game. What a start.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end.
For the Lakers. The Cavaliers making a switch here.
Keep earning that respect.
They've got Denzel Valentine. He's out there with MP. And it's Jones in at the center, filling out the middle. That's the Laker five. Nice D from Allen.
Well, this is the kind of shot we've come to expect him to make. He's got to be upset with that one.
Thanks. Well, MP in their last game against the Grizzlies was simply terrific. He scored 27 points, and his ability to get to the line was big for this team. Performances like his are why they have been an absolute force on the hardwood. We'll see if they can keep rolling, guys.
Yeah, he was unstoppable during certain stretches. It'd be great to see him top that performance tonight.
Well, his team needs him to contribute. When he's on his A game, he just makes play after play.
Well, when you're coming off a game like he had, you know the difference tonight. They're going to load up against him. They're going to try to take him out of his rhythm early.
When you look at the age of Jared Allen, the way he's developed, he could be a top five center in the league very soon. Fantastic impact on the court he has.
And MP throws it down.
Making sure of it with the two-hand slam, B.A.
Yeah, I don't blame him. With the score this tight, you cannot take a chance here. Pass to Allen. To the middle. That one is off. And Los Angeles the other way now. They've led by as many as 14. Left side, Carter. Locked! MP outside. Oh, rejected by Allen.
But Jared Allen, a rim protector at its finest. What a block.
And here's Garland. Give him eight. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting.
Next best thing. And give them credit for making a more concerted effort to get to the line this quarter.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Jones with a screen on Carter. Here's MP. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. And he'll take two free throws now. He'll pin that one on Jared Allen. And he drops the first.
At the line for Los Angeles.
And both free throws good for MP. 12 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Here's Carter. Garland for three. And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. Lakers ahead. They lead by three. And we'll see you back here after the break. Third quarter action in just a bit. Hello, everyone, and welcome. Tonight's featured game sees the Cleveland Cavaliers in a tight one.
They're losing the battle of the boards and the battle of possessions. Gotta man up to take care of business.
Man up. You always say to man up. You're trying to slide these things in, Shaq. Yeah, that's right. But it's got to be a team effort. Everyone's got to get in there. Man up. Oh, my gosh.
Kenny, man up.
Okay, now let's take a look at the power rankings in the Eastern Conference early on.
I think for the Cavaliers, they've been incredible out the gate. You could see this coming. We talked about
it. Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian. And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. And we know dead ball situations are where some fans change the channel. Doris, has the league done enough to discourage intentional fouls?
Every form of media, to me, BA, is trying to capture the imagination of their fans. So anything that enhances your product is something that, in the long term, is going to do well for you.
And on the floor for J.B. Bickerstaff as we get into the second half. The lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen are together inside. Darius Garland is out there with Donovan Mitchell, and it's Wade in at the three. Here's MP. The shot no good, and it's Cleveland the other way. They'll be off to Portland for a meeting with the Trailblazers after this one. It'll be the fourth of six games for them away from home. Garland for three. It's hauled in by Reddish.
He is just not taking smart shots out there, a pattern he has fallen into tonight.
Now here's Garland. He's got 10. Pass to Mitchell. Back to Garland. Mitchell against Reddish. For the lead! Davis for the rebound.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
And Darius Garland has proven he's a franchise player, Grant. And the upside is still there for him.
Oh, wow. He could be one of the best guards in the league when he hits his prime. He gives you everything you want from a point guard. This team was patient with him, and it paid off.
And he comes up with a bucket. MP's got 17 points. Love has checked in for Cleveland. Rubio comes in for Darius Garland. Cleveland has gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the third. Pass to Love. Left side Rubio. To the paint. Here's Mitchell. That one falls. Coming off Rubio's feed. Mitchell's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Well, Ricky Rubio has defined point guard vision. He can see the floor so beautifully.
Now MP. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
And he makes a first. And the Lakers making a change here. White's checked in. And both free throws good for MP. The Cavaliers have gotten 2 of 4 shots to go since the break.
Number 4-1. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Here's Wade, and right now he's currently putting up 6.5 points per game. From deep, Mitchell.
Well, he hasn't proven to be much of a floor spacer for them. He had the 1-3, but that was back in the first half.
MP with it, now guarded by Mobley. And the foul on the shot. So he'll take two from Mobley.
Great call, Ralph. Way to go.
Second team.
First one falls for him.
At the line for the Lakers, number five.
And both free throws good for MP. The Cavs trailing. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Jacks up a three. No good that time. Now the Lakers take it the other way. They've led by as many as 14.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
Davis finds MP. Out of bounds. It'll be Cleveland ball. So both teams change. Love for three. Yes, and a nice assist from Garland. Garland's got 6 assists now in the game. Just 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock. A nice shot by MP. MP's got 8 points in the quarter.
Well, he's been shooting it so well because he's been so active, moving and working to get high percentage shots.
Love for three. Knocks it down from distance.
One of the early stretch fours in this league. Love helps set a trend. I mean, he's especially deadly from the corner.
Holmes, a screen on Garland. From deep, MP. Good. Oh, no good on the last second attempt there. That takes
four. 53. The Cavaliers. 15.
Quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we get ready for the fourth. They've got Damian Jones, Kyrie Irving out there with MP. Then there's Cam Reddish, and it's Holmes in at the power forward. That's who's in the game for the Lakers.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
And the Cavs shooting 40% so far in this one. The three. And the Cavaliers, another three.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
Now Holmes. Back to MP. To the wing, right side. Irving, the pass to MP. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Just great offense. The screen freeing him up for the slam.
Hey, without that screen, he doesn't get a clean look at the rim.
Boy, that's a play you just practice time and time again, and that's the result of the work put in.
Mitchell misses.
Good shot, gone bad. Gotta finish there.
Pass to Holmes. Now here's MP, guarded by Garland. MP. Jones, the pass to Irving. Shot clock at 6. And MP throws it down.
Excellent way to pad the lead.
Yeah, especially when it's your one throwing it down like that.
That's got to be a little bit deflating to the defense, guys. Getting kicked when you're down. My goodness.
Offensive rebound. And Allen gets it to go.
They could have used more of those kind of rebounds earlier. It's hurt their cause.
MP with it. He's picked up by Garland. And he got the whistle on the way up.
There. And man, looking good from the line so far this half.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
Yeah, they were so aggressive from the start, getting the ball into the painted area. Now, they stuck to their game plan, and it paid off.
I think the other thing we're seeing tonight is the floor spacing of this team. Boy, they are shooting the cover off the basketball all game.
Allen, the pass to Garland. Here's Mobley, and Mobley throws it down.
That's tell you, you give me a little grittiness from Evan Mobley, not afraid of throwing his weight around right there.
Garland against MP. The Cavaliers pull it in. Allen's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. Let's the three fly. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got his sixth rebound on the night.
Kyrie,
Irving for three.
Kyrie,
it's MP picking up the assist. And the Lakers lead by seven.
Kyrie Irving, such a consistent threat to score from anywhere on the floor. That time he goes to the three-point game.
Mobley, a screen on MP. Here's Garland, takes it inside, and finished off by Garland.
Big time.
For Kyrie Irving.
Kobe White.
Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth. White, the pass to Olynyk. MP against Garland. Outside for Davis. MP outside. Olynyk with a screen on Garland. And here's MP from outside. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Allen's got 11 rebounds in the game. Garland with the ball. Now guarded by MP from deep. And the shot is good by Garland. And now it's just a two-point Laker lead.
How about the range on that shot? We see you, Darius Garland. Stop showing off.
MP, the pass to Olynyk. Good work there as it goes.
A talented scorer, dependable in big moments.
There's a minute 12 left in the fourth. Mitchell misses.
I understand why he took the shot. They need the points, but that's just not a good look. That's just perfect execution. Nice job hustling, and as a result, he gets rewarded with the bucket.
You don't give the defense any chance to set up. Sometimes you just love an easy look.
From downtown, rebound by the Lakers. They've led by as many as 14. On the wing, MP. And that's an intentional foul. Holmes, he's checked in for the Lakers.
Back to second personal foul. Second team.
And the Lakers with possession here. Six-point game. They double him with Mobley. Here's MP. He's off on that one. And Cleveland will come the other way.
And looking for a quick bucket here.
You've got to run a play that's a quick strike. You've got to immediately foul after that. He might be young, but Mitchell is clutch. That's beautifully done.
Time called. Seven seconds left in the fourth. And so they he drops the first one, and that puts him up five. So he gets them both, and it's a six-point ball game.
Well, you like.
Cleveland calls timeout. They trail by six.
Once again, we are Laker girls and team.
A three off the inbound. Cash! What a beautiful shot! Brings him within three!
Absolutely fearless is Darius Garland. Clutch shot, no problem.
And an inbound. First free throw is good, and that gives him a four-point cushion. And he hits both free throws here, and it's a five-point game.
He knew what was riding on those foul shots and didn't mess around, making this a two-possession game.
Mitchell, the pass to Garland. Here's Allen. He connects!
Well, so often we're talking about Jared Allen's length, and he does it nicely on the offensive line.
There's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
Yeah, no, you had to do that. I mean, you can't allow them to dribble out the time.
And so both free throws good, and it's a five-point game.
Well, what a performer this guy is. Game is on the line. He stands up and delivers.
And now they just... Second one is good. Getting both at the line. And it's a seven-point game. From deep, Mobley. And knocks down the three.
You want to run your offense through him. A reliable scoring option.
And your Lakers win.
Yo, MP.
What's going on,
What's
man?
Up, man?
I'm chilling.
Oh, I gotta tell you.
Yeah.
You were giving them the business last night.
I did a little, man. But hold on. Your pants, bro. Where you get those from? The joints are fire.
You like these?
Yeah.
These the Keon specials.
Keon specials. I made these joints myself.
For real?
Hey, yeah. You should be selling those, man, not being behind this counter.
I appreciate that, but it's my mom's shot. This is important to me. It's beyond important.
For sure. Hey, man, family business, I fully respect that.
Yeah. I mean, we grew up homos, and she taught me how to sew, so Kids used to clown me for wearing homemade stuff, and she made them fresh, you know?
Hey, man, your mom sounds amazing,
yeah,
bro.
She is. Hey, she's a fan of you, too, to be honest. And she wants a picture of you in the shop.
Oh, man, you could definitely do that.
Yeah.
Hey, man, how about a picture for them pants? You see what I did there?
No, they kind of my signature. And when I walk out on the streets and on the court, people recognize me from my pants.
On the court?
Yeah.
So you ball, too?
Come on, man, I got game. I'm Steph Curry.
I can see it a little bit. So how about this? How about this thing? Play me one-on-one, and if I win, you give me the pants. Think about it.
Come on now. Man, I got game, but you in the NBA. How about this? You play me a horse, and if I win, you give a shout-out to OT Rhodey on the grass.
Deal. Let's get that. Let's do that.
All right, cool, man.
Thank you.
Guess I better stick to making pants.
Oh, come on, don't be hard on yourself, man. Hey, that's what I do for a living, brother.
A deal's a deal, bro. Got a couple of designs I've been working on. Check out these sketches.
Ooh, I like these, especially this one.
Yeah? Yeah? Well, dope, man. Let me get to work, and I'll send them over when they're done.
I appreciate it, man. And good luck with your spot, bro.
Thanks, man.
Like I might as well just ride my skateboard. By the time I do that and level it up, man, I'm gonna pull it up.
Got a package from Yolanda and Sib.
Drive real fast when I put in this sport.
Let me say, but for that, that'd be cool.
There you are. I need your help with something.
So I think I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna make another video. Hit that like button, smash that sub button, y'all know what's going on.